10 left. You know, and treat it seriously till the end, not like last time. Where we kinda said, ah, fuck, we'll be able to do 3 of them. Didn't do 3 of them.
It was on us. They knew.
Jesus Christ, Cadmus.
What?
I saw you one-hit him.
Hey, he had it coming.
Fuck, I think they're all around me.
That's one way of putting it, yeah, Mike.
Yeah, I was gonna finish off that guy, but I can't get out of here now.
Damn it, it's not rocking.
Damn it, fuck. Thank you. I'm gonna just back up from here.
It can't end like this.
114k on that warloader.
Yeah, that's definitely a glitch. You're supposed to be about spamming stuff. Oh, fuck.
I wish I feel better at what I'm doing. No. Okay.
Ouch.
Okay, we got it.
Yay! Now to actually screw around.
Yeah, now time to have fun.
Fun in the sun.
Wait, what? Oh. Your death trap. I mistaken that for someone instantly dying.
You are 50% complete.
If it's all the same to you, I'm gonna hold down left mouse for a bit.
Uh-oh. They're coming behind me. Oh, it's just a constructor.
Well?
Yeah, I figured as much.
Oh, I put another one down. I got this.
Huh? Oh.
Save me, I'm losing Anarchy. Thanks. Oh, I helped myself.
Bug?
But...
nah, that's just Gearbox.
Gearbox Games. Challenge everything.
Oh, that's that's what they say for EA.
You know, remember that, I didn't get this on screen last time, but you know that elevator that we had trouble with because they didn't have any power? And, off screen I said, I think it may be story related. And he's like, why would, and Catla said, why would they have it there if you have to progress in the story to have it? It seems like such a tease. Gearbox wouldn't do that. And they did.
But I didn't think Gearbox wouldn't do that. I said it'd be a dumb move.
Yeah.
And Gearbox might have done that. I was like,
No, you said Gearbox wouldn't do it because it's
I don't
just
think
too
they
stupid.
Would be that dumb. Is what I said.
Thanks.
I didn't say they wouldn't. I don't have any respect for Gearbox.
Maybe that's part of the problem, asshole.
Maybe.
You don't have faith.
Of the heart.
Hey, do you do pistols?
How's
pistol?
That hitting you?
Do you do pistols? Does anyone do pistols? I found
it. You know I might just to see. Like,
there's a relic that does 15% more damage.
Oh, fuck
that. Yes. Yes.
What, you want
yes,
that?
Yes, I'm using pistols.
Oh.
Yes.
That's why I just asked. There you
I'm
go.
Using a pistol, not exclusively, but.
There you go.
$210k? What the fucking goddamn?
Stop being so broken, asshole.
No, you gave me this gun.
Is it one of my railguns?
No, this is kind of a shitty sniper, actually.
Oh, so if you had a good one, then you'd be doing, like, even more.
I'm imagining if I had, like, if you with all your crit multiplications had the same shit going on that I did.
Ow.
Oh, God. Where's the crit spot?
It's either the arms or the head. Wow.
Once I found it, he was done.
There's a
terrifying.
There's a purple SMG here.
The purple.
Yeah.
Super fast loader.
Oh god, I might die.
Stop. I thought it was a badass loader.
Yeah, no one wants a purple SMG? Okay, I'll pick it up.
We'll just pick it up for now, because I'm down. Right.
Let Wiki finish it. Or not.
Yeah.
Sorry, this gun does too much damage.
Yeah. You poor soul. So weird.
Fuck!
There was a turret that was firing at you.
Oh god, Kellis,
you got that?
Yep.
Sorry, shit.
I got him.
You get him.
Thanks, bro.
Many thanks.
You'll never hear Ken say, shoot me, kill me. I accidentally equipped a grenade bomb, but I did not want to.
Shield capacity increase, relic.
What's that purple SMG? Is it corrosive?
No, it's fire. Here.
Okay.
Check it out.
Yeah, sniper class mod.
Oh, cool.
Sniper gun damage, sniper critical damage.
Let's check it out.
But mine is shield capacity.
Yeah, that's what they do. I don't care about it. This is technically better than what I have, but I get one shot, one kill bonus with my other one, so I'm gonna keep that, the one I have already.
No, an SMG named the target ace. No. Don't target ace.
I suppose someone can have my old SMG that has that.
I don't SMG.
Ball of orbs or something.
Final round.
It's the final round.
I think it's.
Nah.
Which one was it?
Alright. And how hard is this one?
I think it was this one.
Hey, we get sniper reward. Okay, guys, we have to do the bonus. We have to do crits. It needs to be done. Alright.
Be careful. You could face stiff competition. We nudge with 5.
Well,
4, 3,
don't die.
2, 1,
dirty crits. Something just dropped beside me.
There we go, now I can do Life Leech.
Third side beam.
I love the physics things. That's cool as hell.
Ow! You flicked my bullets at me, Wiki dude. Thank you.
I probably should have put that physics on medium.
Yeah, I get like about 30 frames with this on, but it's good enough.
I was gonna gloat, then I realized you're recording.
Yeah. Bitch.
Well, no. It's like, cause like, oh, I can put it in fine highest, but I'm not recording. Shit.
What FPS are you getting? Out of curiosity. Huh?
60? Like, no drops.
Yeah, I get more than 60 without.
Whoa.
How hilarious. You just set off my trap card.
Damn it, I missed
your
him.
Death approaches.
Fuck. Stop missing. There we go.
Okay. Well, I guess I won't.
you were running towards him the entire time.
Sucker.
You poor Ken.
I'm kind of incapable of doing reliable crits, so I just won't do them. Mike, look at me!
What?
There's a sniper over here, Mike!
What's that?
Mike!
What?
He's killing me, Mike!
Oh, I thought you meant there's a sniper for me to pick up. Where is he? I'll kill him.
Look here, Mike!
Got him. I like how he has the hat and everything. That's the best. We're halfway done, crits.
Oh my god, when I crit them, they just give.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
Well,
here, let's try this.
Oh my god, they have rockets.
Take that back.
I disappear.
Kind of worried about this, killing this guy without a crit. Except, fuck, I didn't do it. Goddamn RPG loaders. I hate them.
Yeah, I'm just killing them on sight. I don't care anymore.
Why? They're easy to crit.
I know, but there's so many of them. 21.
And they do so much damage.
Yeah.
Hey, Iridium. We have 17 Iridium already. Christ.
Just when you thought
we better spend it or some person's gonna get pissed.
Oh, don't be so condescending. Only if they expect you to have a better shield.
Let's get hit by Hadouken. I'm sure I feel about that.
Six left. Damn it.
Damn it.
Damn it,
it won't. Are you just like trying to fucking reload all the time?
I'm just sorry, beside me. Crits of over 100,000 not worth it?
Beside me.
Well. So I die,
I'm coming, Ken.
No.
You okay?
I'm dead.
You, how did you die? Oh, wait, you're all... Fuck. Coming.
Fuck!
Kalos, I'm coming.
I might be able to get this guy. Yeah, I'm good.
There you go.
I can still fight anyway.
Huh?
I'm still here.
You okay, Kalos?
No.
Okay. Let's just go in the back and snipe him, okay?
Yeah, it's just coward tactics here.
Oh, fuck. Right, gonna
have to do heal support.
God. Yeah, they do a lot of damage. Hey, cool. Thanks, Wix.
Can we not use the elevator?
No.
That would just cancel it.
It's 2 out of 7 waves only done. Can you guys, like, hit him from up there?
Yeah, I'm hitting one guy over here.
There we go. Got the arm off.
Oh, fuck. Ken, how did you get downed up there?
Because I'm aggroing one of the... Badass Lotus. Thanks, Wiki.
I know for more.
Hey, Wiki. Can you get me from up there? Thanks, man. Oh, sorry. I moved. Alright, you got
there
me.
We go.
Thanks. Fucking badass loaders. I'm just gonna fucking RPG him.
I tried really hard to get my RPG to proc. I didn't want to.
Why is that game using that another fire one?
Look, another badass loader.
Fuck! Oh, wait, these don't home in like I thought they would. Think we did a good job there?
No.
I like a constructor. Proc it! They're starting to come out of the woodwork, by the way, down behind us here.
We're trying. That will admit it's kind of a bad angle.
We got snipers out too.
You. Spawn behind you, but I got you covered.
Oh. I'm having trouble because they're coming from like everywhere. so good, though. I think we need to get rid of this constructor, though. What's he making?
Is he directly under the bridge?
Yeah, he
pretty much. So we can't even snipe him up here.
Put Dream back to the safety of your bike.
Where, do we need the safety,
safety curtain?
I think this is a safety curtain here. Hey! Hey, Cadlos! Look where I am!
No, I'm too busy shooting the thing.
I found the safety crate.
Doing the safety dance?
Get out of there.
It's going to be impossible for me to die here. I can't even... I think I'm stuck here, actually. I can't even get out. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hope you like it in there.
Way to go, genius.
Don't come in here. I'm gonna try and work my way out. I can still kill things here, though.
And they can still kill you.
They can. But it's a lot harder for them to do it. Oh, Jesus. No. Why was I allowed in here if I can't leave? Cadlos, you kill the stuff on that side. I'll get the ones over here. This is
the
fucking
shields
awful.
Can repair each other. What the fuck? Stop that.
This is fucking shit. I'm mad. I can't get out of here.
Hey, well, are you
at least safe from harm?
Well, because I was like... God damn it,
I see
game.
A piece of drugs down there. Cadlos, get it. It's behind you.
I am not leaving safety back here. I'll worry about loot later.
I'm wondering if I should just try and kill myself, and then I try and crawl out of here, maybe, but I'm trying to crouch, so...
Don't do it.
Okay.
You just have to survive, man.
Wait, can I get out here? Oh wait, I made it out! I'm free!
You didn't even try the obvious way out?
No.
Like, I assumed even you could have been that dumb.
Where's that last thing?
I'm sorry.
Where's that last thing?
Over at the other side. They had a clip opening. I'm shooting him.
Oh, I see.
You got him.
I'm gonna grab some of his money and shit. Cause that's important.
Damn it, I can't even see the health bar. Okay. There we go.
Man, why'd you both have to die? Now it's hard for us. Hey.
Well, it's not hard, I'm not even breaking a sweat.
We're still helping up here, calm down.
Yeah, I can still heal, I can revive you from long range and all that good stuff.
But the pressure, Cadlos, the pressure!
I'm just not feeling it. Something about one-shotting these guys.
I disappear.
Oh. Oh god.
Well then.
Oh Jesus.
Oh shit. Okay.
Right, he's good.
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
Damn it, Mike, you shot off his arm with one of your
lame
crits.
Are you using that elephant gun?
Don't make fun of my crits. I take my crits very seriously.
I'm not. I'm just saying that you're using the elephant gun because I kind of like it.
Oh, what? You almost got knocked back into the lava there. You know,
hang on, can I shoot through here?
I know.
You're
listen. It was close. It was a close call.
It wasn't even. I wasn't even on the actual, like, rock down here.
Shut up. It was a close call.
Sure.
What's beneath us?
Just one thing.
It's dead now.
Constructor. It's
badass
all yours.
Constructor.
Kalos, you got this. You were made for this moment. Oh.
Ow, he's melting me.
Oh, there's turrets. There's a turret.
Well, I'm in reach of you.
And...
Construction's dead.
I'm gonna just let my health regen a bit. Oh shit, I need to farm my proc anyways. Cover me, Mike.
Ow. Okay, I figured.
I'm attempting cover. I'm getting these Hyperion turrets. Just fuck him.
Okay, proc, sweet.
Is there another constructor beneath us?
I hit the Reaper horn. Constructor horn. Oh, he's way over there.
Constructor horn.
Way over where?
He's dead. He was on the landing pad.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's a constructor
one beneath
there.
You.
Badass or regular?
Just a regular one, it's okay. The badass ones don't land there, I think.
The explosion.
You have two rocket launchers?
What? No, it's one rocket launcher and a sniper rifle. What?
Obviously the most professional.
Because you've never rocket sniped in Halo 1.
No, what?
Rocket launcher and sniper rifle, the breakfast of champions. Fucker!
Was that a nuke?
Enough. No, it was a snook.
Damn it, I can't hit this badass surveyor.
Oh, you.
I like how the surveyor's just going straight up and down like this. I'm just gonna watch it.
What the hell? Yeah.
You see it?
Yeah, he's glitched up.
Yeah.
Kill that motherfucker. I don't think I can hit him from here. Yay!
Well, you got to 34 already? Wow.
How'd I do that? I thought you were ahead of us, Mickey.
I don't know.
Oh, nice. That's an upgrade.
Well, everyone levels up now.
Ooh, now I got it.
Kedlu's? Hey, a commander gets a skill called Duty Calls. Alright.
Mike?
What?
Are you being dumb again?
What? What'd I do?
What do you think that means?
What? What?
Are you implying it's a reference to Call of Duty?
Of course it is.
You're the fucking... No, I'm not touching this.
Fine, I'm leaving. They had that parody of Call of Duty called, Duty
It's a
Calls.
Parody called, Beowulf.
Yeah, exactly. Alright, did we get whatever the reward was?
Yes, yeah, it's in our inventory.
We must see.
Je suis enchanté.
And it's
Où est la bibliothèque?
What does
it all mean?
It's not a railgun, but whatever. I think it's better than my. Is it better than my elephant gun?
Cadlo, what does it mean?
I don't know, but I found a relic down here of plus 10% fire damage.
I think I'll take this energy sniper anyways. So, we're just about running over time, so, I guess we're gonna cut it off here, so, I hope you guys enjoyed, and we will see you guys next week, so...
For the great goddamn finale!
Yup. All our lives this has been leading up to this. Hey, cool! Oh,
good
shit!
Man.
Okay, I got an even better fucking sniper mod. I'll keep that on screen. Look at that shit. Oh, baby. It takes a lot more fucking
ampersand
shield
eyes.
Out.
He's excited.
Ampersand eyes.
Okay, later, guys.
Bye, everyone.
Good boy.
Bye.